assault on a 21-year-old Tanzanian national in Bengaluru has exposed the racist reality that exists in our country. 9 people have been arrested so far. 3 police officers have been suspended in connection with that racial attack. The issue is fast gathering momentum in the city, with several voices now coming out in protest against the assault on a Tanzanian woman. Let me go across to my colleague Anusha, who joins us live from the town hall in Bengaluru.
Well, the seriousness of this issue is highlighted with the very fact that officials from the MEA as well as the High Commissioner of Tanzania visited Bangalore. Now that speaks volumes about how serious this particular issue was. Yesterday, after a meeting with the Home Minister as well as the City Police Commissioner, the Tanzanian High Commissioner came out and said that he was happy with the kind of action that was taken by the police as well as the government. According to the victim's statement, the first incident happened on the 31st of January, but she was able to give a full complaint, a detailed complaint, only on the 3rd. That was a delay of 2 days. Why was there a delay of 2 days? And ultimately, we did see that 4 police officers, 1 inspector, as well as 3 constables got suspended for this particular delay. Dereliction of duty is the key word in their suspension order. Well, you put all of this together, and one question that comes up is, how safe are foreign nationals in the city of Bangalore? While the Home Minister has assured that all measures are being taken to ensure that they are safe, you know, there are a lot of doubt about the same.